parents' home, I was 17 years old. I had an angel smile and a fool's heart of gold. Mr. Lincoln called me off to war to kill boys I'd never met before. Days of fire, nights so dark and cold. They gave me a rifle and a brand new pair of shoes, and an overcoat of brass and Union blue. They taught me how to march in line and leave no wounded man behind. And I know Charlie, he'd sing a song or two. He sang "When Johnny Comes Marching Home Again," but that song was lost on a hickory wind and the flames of burnt from Georgia to Carolina. I got family in Alabama, but my soul's bossed by Uncle Sam for a rifle, a belly full of Union wine. At the church house there beneath that April moon. Well, I asked her to marry me beneath that old magnolia tree. She said only it would come back to herself. I left her there in Shenandoah in a dress of springtime calico. She wiped the tears away back of her left hand. I said, "Forget me not if I should fall. Should I come again to call, I'll bring to you a golden wedding band." Watch over me, I pray. I fear I shall not see the light of day. Them rebel boys are surrounding me somewhere here in Tennessee, while Annie sleeps alone so far away. So I sang "When Johnny Comes Marching Home Again," but my song was lost on a hickory wind as the angels' bells in heaven began to chime. Annie, please remember me as I die beneath this old pine tree with my rifle, a belly full of Union wine. Annie, please remember me as I die beneath this old pine tree with my rifle, a belly full of Union wine.